Let's look at one more way in which you can keep your system version of Python clean, and that is by not installing global packages. So what you'll notice here on Ubuntu 20.04 is that I've already set my system version of Python as the default in PyEnv, and when I do a version check, it tells me that I have Python 3.8.2. But what I don't have automatically installed by default is pip. If I ask for pip, then PyEnv tells me you can have that command, but you need to switch to one of these two other environments, either Python 2 or Python 3. So by default, Ubuntu doesn't even have pip, but pip is useful, and there can be whole software applications that you want to use that are distributed by pip. But what you probably don't want as a developer is to have clashes between different dependencies in the applications that you put into pip. So there is an application that can help with that. It's called pipx. If I just switch to my browser here, I can show you the pipx website. And it tells you all about pipx, which is a way to install and run Python applications in isolation from the rest of the system. Installing pipx into Ubuntu is very easy. There's a package for it. Sudo apt install pipx, but also it needs Python 3 virtual environment manager. I need to make sure that pipx is on my path, so I do pipx ensure path. And as you can see there, it's telling me I need to restart my terminal for that to take effect. Now I've done that, I can use pipx. So to use pipx, I just use pipx install and then choose the name of a Python package that I'd like to try. Let's try Glances, which is a great application, a little bit like Top. So if I do Glances now, we can see lots of information about my system, which is great. But also, I can try applications in complete isolation without actually installing them at all. So I can do pipx run in this case, a little bit like Docker run, and then give it the name of a package. So let's say pycowsay. Now let's say moo. And there we go. And that was without installing anything locally at all. So I can have applications that are available locally across the whole system, but without installing their dependencies into pip. And I can run things that are in the pip package space, but without needing to install them locally at all, which is brilliant.